there are some beautiful Austrians out there. Arnold Schwarzenegger is an Adonis. He's really... You mean that gap between the teeth that means that a clitoris just fits in between them? Like, he must use that for that. There's no other reason he would have kept that, you know?
Oh, jeez.
Braces would have been so easy for that dude, you know?
I know. It's true, actually. He was a millionaire by the time he was 25. He could have sorted it out.
But yeah. Yeah.
You're right, though. I think you're onto something.
He could have gotten cutting-edge teeth. Oh, and somebody's drilling somewhere. Awesome. I hope that doesn't get picked up too much by the recording. I'm sorry, guys. But we will...
It's way too late to be allowed to be drilling.
No. You can drill till 10 p.m.
Oh, can you? Okay, my man. Okay.
But after 10 p.m.
But on the weekends, you can't.
You can't on the weekend. Right. Yeah. Yeah. No construction work on the weekend. All right. Awesome. So Arnold Schwarzenegger definitely uses that tooth gap for something. There has to be some reason.
I really think you're onto something. I think this is the clitoris stimulator.
Yeah, it just keeps between like Roger Rabbit and goes.
But actually, he goes. Ah,
yeah, he's trying to spell the ABC. Albello.
A is for Annie. B is for
blockbuster movies. C is for clitoris.
With between my teeth.
Clitoris. He shouts into the vagina.
I wanted to get to S so I could be like, S is for steroids.
H is for heart failure.
Heart failure.
He
got a triple bypass or something.
Yeah, no, and he has artificial heart flaps.
Ah, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
They're pig.
Huh?
They're pig
heart flaps. Yeah.
That was the best thing you could get back then because he wanted to still keep training.
Right. Yeah, when did he do this?
When he was governor, I think, or shortly before that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So it's quite some time ago. Right.